Video caption is extremely important for any video that we create. Whether you use it for external customer partner event, post on LinkedIn, Facebook, or Twitter. According to World Health Organization, 15% of the world population have some degree of hearing loss. 70% of the people watching videos on LinkedIn, Facebook, or Twitter with the sound off. Today I will show you how to easily add and create captions for your video with CapCut. Now, let's get to it. So here I am in CapCut. Click New Project. Pick a video I created earlier and just add. To create caption, just click on Text. You will see Auto Caption option. Click on Auto Caption. There are a few other languages you can choose from, and this is an increasing list. For me, I'll just select English and click on Continue. This will go ahead and create auto captions for my video very quickly. You can see within few seconds, the caption is ready. I can click on the caption and do a batch edit if I want to. So this allows you to edit the text where you replay the video and correct anything wrong in the caption. I can also go to style to change the style. You can select different type of font. My favorite style is the black background and white text. This just helps the audience to read the caption a little bit better. Once you selected the style as well as the font, you can move this around, put it in a place where best suited for your video. You can also enlarge this if you feel a bigger text and a bigger text space is more useful for your audience. And you can play this video and edit this accordingly. Thank you for watching. I hope this video helps you to create captions for your videos quickly and easily. And let's all create more accessible videos going forward.